if you witnessed Ramadan and you still didn't turn to Allah, you're at a loss. This is from the hadith. The Prophet ﷺ says, وَيْلٌ لِّمَنْ أَدْرَكَ رَمَضَانَ فَلَمْ يُغْفَرْ لَهُ. Woe be upon the one who witnesses the month of Ramadan and still didn't achieve forgiveness. That forgiveness was on sale during the month of Ramadan. You and I need it. And how could you have let the month go by and not achieved or got something you desperately needed? SubhanAllah.